Hello, so today I'm gonna show you how to install the Hardware Expansion mod properly on Steam. I don't have the game on Good Old Games, so I can show you. So, first of all, you're gonna go to nexusmods.com slash PC Building Simulator. You can also go to the Discord in the downloads channel, and there will be the direct link. Once you're there, you can go to popular all time hardware expansion, then files, and here you have two downloads. So you'll want to go to with a Steam download if you have the game on Steam, and GOG if you have the game on Google Ga Good Old Games. So manual downloads. And then here it should ask you to log in, so you need to create an account or just log in. Then you can go to slow downloads, you wait 5 seconds, and once in it's downloaded, you can go to the file explorer, so it's here where you have multiple times. Then you go to Steam, PC Building Simulator, Properties, local files, and browse. Now you have both dot rar. Oh yeah, you need WinRAR or 7-zip, I guess. It works for both. So you drag this in the PC Building Simulator folder. So it's a bit, yeah, mine is a bit wonky, but your should be a lot cleaner. Then once you have this, you right click and extract here. Then it's gonna, yeah, it's extract here, not extract files, extract here. Then you're gonna be asked to replace, so yeah, this is in French, sorry. You're gonna be asked to replace the files. You just click on yes for all. Yes for all. And then it should have properly installed. Then go in the game, launch it, and you can quickly see if the installation was successful by the little banner on the bottom here. So once the game's load here, you can see there is HEM 2.5.3, and you can go, yeah, in free build, and you'll see that the HEM parts will be there. So if I go to here, see, so this is all new. There is no Xeon Phi, there is no Tesla as well. So here it is. I hope it will fix some problems, because a lot of people have problems, even if since the, I don't know which update, but like it removed the .bat install, which caused a lot of problems with people who didn't have Java installed.